that payment to the theater by noon or I will go. Sorry, wrong office.
Bianca, Bloom, Drax, Leo.
Ula?
Ja?
What happened to the office?
Like you tell Ula, tidy up.
Tidy up? When did you do all this?
Intermission.
Oh, it's almost noon. I gotta get the payment down to the Schuberts. I'll get the money from the safe. You make sure all the contracts are signed.
Good job, Paddy.
Hello, boys. Nobody knows what I went through to get to you.
Oh, Ola knows. You had to stoop every little old lady in New York.
Yeah, and I still have the denture bites to prove it.
So, Mr. Bloom, we are all alone.
Yes, we are, aren't we? We are, aren't we?
Why Bloom go so far downstage, Fright? Bloom don't like Ula. Ula like Bloom.
Bloom like Ula, all right. Maybe a little too much.
Good, I'm glad. Bloom, you like it?
Oh, it's nothing, really. It's a minor compulsion. I've had it since I was a baby, and you're a little too close. Of our senses. The need to breed can make a man a drone. We must be on alert with our defenses. For every skirt we'll test, testosterone. So knowing this, I've severed all connection with any creature sporting silk or lace. I was firmly headed in the right direction. And suddenly I stumbled on that face. That face, that face, that dangerous face.